trying on clothes that don't fit me anymore. So this is a question. Clearly it doesn't fit me. I'm gonna get into the next one, which is I can't do that, so I'm gonna change over here. When I was so young, I literally thought these were bigger than me. Ooh, and apparently, they're so small. And I'm going to try on this next one. Okay, these are probably not going to fit me. I'm gonna put different ones on.
For me? For me? But say, I don't celebrate Dia de Nadal.
No, but you are my friend.
Akbar, it has been an honor sharing my Catalan tradition with you.
Okay. I'm not gonna try this one, but because it's a long sleeve and it's very hot in Mississippi, and it's pretty hard to put these on because it's so hot in my room. Actually, it's not that hot, but I'm out of breath for just doing this. I'm not gonna try that on. Okay, I got this one.
Okay, who else is super confused right now?
Allow me to. I happen to speak a little penguin.
This is the second one. Here's the second one.
Baby.
It literally fit me so well. It's so hard. Okay, fine. On to the next one. On to the next one.
The penguins also want to say thanks for giving us the generous gift.
That was so hard. Okay, let me get the next outfit. Yeah. It's basically the same thing, but it just has a sun on it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna spin it because it's smaller than the other one. Okay. How are my arms gonna fit through there?
Well, I was saving it for never. But I guess now is better than never. And
why am I going to get a fit through there?
I hope that.
This was the worst idea ever.
So fruity, so cakey, so Christmassy. Thanks to you, I've discovered that fruitcake is a fabulous.
all I can do. I can't fit my head through it. I got it. No way. I got it. Oh gosh, you can't see that. I know. I got it. It fits me very well. Fits me very well. I'm going to try to do this, but I don't think that's gonna fit me or not. So I'm gonna try, and I only have one follower, so get me to more followers. What about 4 followers? Yes, please. Okay, so I'm gonna try on the next one. Oh gosh. Is the same thing as the other one? Oh my gosh, these are I tried on. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I think I got 2 more. I'm just gonna see how many belts I got, and I'm just gonna try to fit on these. I can't show you them because I want you to see what I've done. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. can't shut it off because I don't know how to, I do not know how to edit, so do not judge me, okay? But it's very weird, but I'm going to try to, well, no, I'm not going to edit. I'm going to try to edit, but I can't stop looking at that. I have to look at that. You guys, I keep looking right at the screen instead of at the dot on my phone. I'm just gonna stare at the dot.
Eleanor wonders why.
Okay.
We're here. Because I'm fat. Why is that good news? If you know
don't judge
fall,
me.
Isn't
I'm ugly.
Really?
Okay, I'm gonna try on this other
one.
Oh gosh. I can't take it off. I can't take it off. I can't. Oh gosh, now I can. It's the same thing, but it has. It's more thicker on the
old
thing.
Think back, Gary. When was the last time you had it? I had it this morning when I got up, then I got dressed, and then I went outside to play with my ball. Okay, let's go outside. So you came out to the yard with your ball.
As you can see, but when I squeeze my arm, it itches. So, I'm gonna be on my next video, is my makeup tutorial. Actually, I'm not looking at the, dot. I'm looking, if I do that close, it looks like I'm looking down. But when I look this, I look like I'm looking up there. That's why I look up there instead of right there. Okay, I'm just gonna stare at the dot and not forget that I'm not looking at the bottom. Okay? Yeah. Let's see. Am I showing you your boogers? Okay, I'm gonna keep the dot now.
Forget, I did the spinning cast move too.
Okay, and this one. Whoa. Ta-da! Oh, God, that I already did that.
Maybe do I have it?
Okay. Hey, we could return Mr. Dog's mate. I bet you look like that. Next. Is this one? I don't think so.
Okay,
I'm gonna try again.
You're welcome,
Mark.
It's nice to
have everything back in its proper
place.
Here we go. Okay. I can't stop looking at the dot. I'm down there.
Oh, sorry. I haven't seen your ball.
I'm gonna look at the dot. I already said that lots many times. But I'm just gonna look at the dot. Dot, dot, dot. Yeah, I have a sinus infection. Okay. Do not watch my first video that I filmed, because I'm stupid, and everybody knows that. There's times in different states or something. Why am I not looking at the dot? Okay, I'll see you all later. Okay, this fits just right here, and yeah, this suit used to be my favorite jacket, but of course, it doesn't fit anymore. I want my stuff to fit for so long. And this was so long until it started not fitting. Oh god. It literally used to be my favorite rain jacket. I was like, yeah, I would like to go on a walk. But I don't go on walks because I'm going to do an exercise video too. And my makeup. And my morning routine. And my night routine. Yeah. But I'm probably going to forget to film that. Okay. Okay, my morning routine is gonna start with, I'm just gonna tell you what I do actually in the morning, and then I'm gonna show you it when I do it. I'm kind of like a fussy mood, well not a fussy, I'm not that moody. I just like, I tell my dad, my dad wakes up because I don't have an alarm. My dad wakes me up and I'm like, I want to go back to sleep. And then I fall back to sleep. And he keeps coming in there and I'm getting dressed and I just walk in the hall and go to the bathroom if I need to go. And go downstairs, put on my shoes, get a drink if I'm thirsty, go outside.
They must be sanitized and changed.
Oh my gosh, I'm not looking at the dot. And I get in the truck, I either go to work with my dad or go to my mom's. I usually go to work with my dad because I don't like going to my mom's house. And it's basically almost like that, so I have an average me, so I'm gonna blow that. Actually, I'm not. I'm gonna finish this video. Okay, let's take this off and do my other stuff that I don't fit in. Which is so sad because they're my favorite clothes. This is my favorite clothes. I can't speak. My jacket is my favorite jacket.
Two more.
The last one is my favorite one out of all my clothes. The favoriteest. Oh gosh, why am I showing you? Oh gosh, this is gonna be so hot.
Coming in September to PBS Kids. The all new Outdoor Wonders Why.
Oh my gosh, why did I do that? Well, I got it on. I'm not gonna be able to take this off. Why did I not think of that? I'm not looking at the dot. I literally say, looking at the dot. I'm not looking at the dot. Oh gosh, I better take this off. Oh gosh, I can't take it off. I'm scared. This jacket on ever again. Okay, this is my favorite one. It's actually pretty sad because I used to live in Florida. And I was wondering if I could already, and this is actually special because it's dedicated to my mom, my dad. Well, my dad's in there. It's dedicated to my mom, my granny, my sister, my little sister, my baby sister, that's all, and my little brother. So they're both babies, and well, they're not babies anymore. They're like 4-year-olds and 3-year-olds. Well, I think my sister's little sister, my little sister is 4 or 3, because I haven't seen them in a long time. And it's just really sad because my stepmom is there. My mom's in Florida. I don't really see them that often. So I just wanted to put this on too. So I will be back. I'm not looking at the dot. Okay. So I'm gonna get on with the video again. You see most of it, so I'm just gonna do it close to you. Actually, not that close. I'm not gonna put it on all the way. had it on.
What's the secret to having so much Christmas?
Oh God, I'm gonna show you a picture of me wearing this cricket jacket when I was little. And then I'm gonna show you a picture of my Alamo book when I was a baby. So yeah. And I don't have the baby suit when I was a baby.
But they can be even better. How? You know what? Can you just sing a song about
it? Let me get the
Oh, really, really great big Christmas.
Even if your lights aren't solar powered.
Now let's take a look at Daisy's garland.
What's up with my garland? Okay. Here's the picture. Here's the picture. This is me. I had short hair. Now I have long hair. It's down to my butt. And if it is all the way down here, and I lift my back, when I do this, it reaches my butt. Right there on my back. Okay. And that's my granny right there, so I'm gonna show you my album. Actually, that's another video, so I'll be posting it the same day that I'm posting this one. So, no, I'm not gonna be posting it the same day I'm gonna be posting this video. Actually, I am. I just gotta film it first. Okay. Goodbye. I'm gonna upload this and I'm not gonna do. Oh, I forgot to blow my nose. Okay, I'm gonna blow my nose. That was the last one. No, we can't be out of tissues. So I'm gonna use toilet paper. This video and go to the bathroom because I have to go really bad. Okay, Paul.